Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Sorry, I haven't been making videos, but this video is gonna be talking about the new latest news. I mean, in day 13, and they're now part of 2K Sports. This has been going on for a while, but like I just wanted to show you it. So hang on. And that's it. Just this section. So if you can't read it, just pause the video and then read it. Sorry for the camera. But, hope you enjoy.